It's Black Restaurant Week here in Arkansas. It's dedicated to highlighting the flavors and food of the Black community.
And there's plenty to celebrate here in Little Rock. THV11's Jay Jackson spoke with local Black owners about using food to reconnect with their roots.
Clockwork, Carlethia Swanigan starts to open up the doors to her Soul Food Cafe. Soul Food. A play on the word soulful.
People call it soul food. I call it home cooking because I grew up with it at home, right? We do pork chops, catfish, chicken wings. On Sundays, we sell oxtails. I do greens. I do baked macaroni and cheese and candied yams.
Swanigan is one of 70 known Black-owned food businesses in Central Arkansas. She feels at times the community hasn't been as connected to their roots, but soul food has been a way for generations to bridge the gap.
You know, you always hear about your ancestors. Our ancestors are looking down on us. But soul food is what you grew up eating. It's what your grandmother cooked when you went to visit her. These are the things that you grew up that reconnect you to your roots.
Black Restaurant Week was founded in 2016 as a way to help stimulate local economies and highlight the Black culinary industry. Even with diverse dishes from Rock City Kitchen, executive chef Harold Lowry said it was his grandmother who had him in the kitchen.
Oh, my grandmother and also my mother. I can't leave my mother out. She also definitely was like one of the people that kind of pushed me into do the food thing.
As a newer generation of Black culinary artists, how do you feel being in this industry?
Great to be a part of the Black Restaurant Week, showing a lot of support to local Black-owned businesses like ourselves and others, getting the attention and notoriety and recognition.
But they're hoping it doesn't stop there. Even beyond this week, they hope support stays.
Please support Black. We are small businesses, and supporting Black businesses doesn't mean come one time and don't come again.
Jade Jackson, THV 11 News.
Another supper time story here. If you want to check out that list of Black-owned restaurants in our area, we'll have a link on this story at THV11.com.